Hey, what's up, guys? How's it going? So, I got my new glasses today. I got my pupils dilated, so I'm still rocking the Ray Charles look. Because the light right up there is really, really bright. But do I want to show you guys my glasses? I don't think I want to show you guys my glasses. Here. Nah, I'll show you guys tomorrow. Maybe. Okay. Here's my glasses. I can see clearly now. It's been a while since I had my pupils dilated, so it's actually getting a little bit better, but at first, whew, good Jesus, it was just too much. So what do you guys think of the glasses? I like them. I like them. I want to say big thanks to Lens Crafters for the Gift of Sight program. Thank you so very much. Like I said, this is a free service. You have to be referred into it. And I was expecting for the glasses to be like really cheesy, but I had like close to maybe 40 different pairs to choose from. I really like these. So, that's it. These are the glasses. So I can see now without having to do this when I read, which is really, really cool. So I can just read without doing like this or getting in closer and stuff like this. So these are my glasses. That's it. I feel really, really good. I had a really good day today. A lot going on. That I'll talk about in another video. I just wanted to talk about my glasses right now. So these are my specs. I can see. Let me let you guys see them. Like, can you guys see that? See, because now that I don't have them on, I can't see. But now I can see. Now I can't. Now I can. Anyway, so that's it. These are my glasses. Hope you guys have had a wonderful Thursday. I will speak to you later. Bye-bye.